My name's David Crane. I'm the Chief Executive Officer of NRG Energy. We're an American power company, electricity company. When you look at Haiti's electric system and the importance of electricity to a society, both in terms of the quality of life for people and also the ability to enhance people's ability to make a living, solar power can do an immense amount, because the thing that solar power can do that almost every other form of power generation cannot do as well is off-grid solutions. And the grid in Haiti is very weak and covers a very small part of the country, only 12% of the country. So the project we're doing in Haiti, in partnership with SELF, the Solar Electric Lighting Fund, is focused on one region of the country, a region called Boucan Carré.
My name is Bob Freeling. I am the Executive Director of the Solar Electric Light Fund, or SELF, which is a nonprofit organization whose mission is to bring solar power to rural villages in developing countries. When this opportunity came along to partner with NRG, we decided to demonstrate all the ways in which solar energy could enhance the quality of life, improve the education and the health, and provide economic opportunity to people living in this remote part of Haiti.
We're trying to bring solar power there and not only provide for public lighting in schools like where we are here today and in hospital clinics, public facilities, but also the means of production so that people can have a livelihood. Haiti has tremendous potential in terms of agriculture, given the climate and the open space and the water resources. But you need electricity, things for like pumps and drip irrigation, and that's part of what our project's going to be. And like I said, we're going to really focus on this one region of the country, and if we can really make a difference here, then we can expand the project and go to other parts of Haiti. It's good for me to know that if we run into any obstacle in sort of the implementation of this project, that we have the Clinton Foundation sort of looking over our shoulder, and if we need their help, we know they're just a phone call away.